unable to resist the seductive lure of paralysis, temptress leading me to inactivity, motionless on the mattress, numb neck down, limbs heavy with the burden of indifference. The weight of insignificance is a 500-pound bully sitting on my chest, trying to taste my last breath. I lay in a state, uninspired and undressed, mired in excessive sleep of 16 hours, 3 hours in my underwear, 5 hours under the hypnotic glare of a 14-inch TV. Sole source of light, my brain is like a soggy bowl of cereal, and even my fucking cornflakes conspire against me. My body won't commit to movement, betrayed by my mouth, I cannot form the words to convince myself to get into the shower, powerless against the grip, resigned to a fate, I just can't do it, I just can't do it. I can't do nothing, I'll never be anything, 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 I sit and wait for life to happen. Even crapping seems like a chore, I can't ignore these feelings of inadequacy, address the issues that plague me, acne and anxiety fester below the surface, corrupt the skin, ugly eruptions pick the scab, pull the band-aid back, expose the sore for everyone to see, confront the face of insecurity, I could pee in the public restrooms of life, scratch my name on the wall, assert myself to all, grab life by the teat, suckle from the sweet bosom of support, encouraged by, nourished by, enabled to act and not simply react, exert my presence, I exist, I have purpose, I have worth, there's value in my words, what I do matters, and I'll exercise my right to say fuck you, it must be said, so I'ma say it.
And then there's that strange little voice in my head, you know, saying stuff like, get up off your arse, son! Take a good look at the man in the mirror there, Dake! Have a gawk at that half-witted gongoozler, sprawled off in what looks like a comatonic state in front of the boob tube. And what's that? What's that light layer of orange stuff you're covered with there? Oh, is that Cheeto dust? Product of year after ceaseless year of the chest squeezing, heartbreaking, why don't I just lay down and die? Crushing tedium of the non-ending, ball-busting failure. The voice went on like that, and on and on and on and on. I don't mind telling you, I got afraid. Because, you know, January is the cruelest month in the basement bed seat. Every day is painful, and then the last one kills.
To sell the soul, don't F around, that's getting played out, how many clowns must I lay out, before you realize, that gets hard to sell, kids to sell the soul, don't F around, that's getting played out, that's getting played out.
104 is on the floor, feeling for the fine line between use and abuse. I can't tell if I passed it, terrified to find it. 12 steps never felt so far, so here I suffer with the bad hangover and a cure worse than the disease. A commitment I'm not prepared to make, medicate the symptoms, up the intake of acetaminophen. My numbing drugs deny everything, indulge in self-destruction. self-destructive vice. Enticed by the brown bottle, following my father's footsteps, settle in the same habits and patterns of behavior, seeking solace in the bottom of a glass. Savor the sweet poison, suspension of reality, I'll drink to that. Always keep a bottle stashed for times of need. Keep one on me at all times, keep one in the glove box, one in the dresser with the socks. Locks on the liquor cabinet, compromise more times than the moral code. Relieved of contents and get loaded. Stagger to the store for cigarettes and mix. Debit card rejected, put it on the Visa. Throw in the wedges and the cheese sticks. Lost my keys on the way home, cut my hand on the damn window. Woke up for work sick and tired. Drag my ass into the office, the boss says, you're fired. You're fired.
Kick is for the shell, kids to sell the soul. Don't F around, that's getting played out. How many clowns must I lay out before you realize? Kick is for the shell, kids to sell the soul. Don't F around, that's getting played out. It's a goddamn shame.
I don't know what it means to die. I don't know if I can live dry. Liver tried, kidney trauma, mind infected with addiction. Watch my body waste, inflict the pain upon the people that I hold dearest. It's almost masochistic, act to feed the yearning. The empty hunger rumbles in my sick and twisted brain. Another drink, another drink. I never drink before noon, it used to be, but why confine consumption 2 o'clock? Hell, I'll do it when I want, spoken as if I had a choice. This thing has robbed me of my voice and my sovereignty and my dignity. And one day I wake up in a chair smelling of pee and puke, alcohol induced amnesia.
Where the hell am I? Hey, you.
When I walk, it's easy to hear me coming, cause of the clinking bottle caps in my pockets. I'm a smug prophet, enlightening any willing to listen, as I'm bullshitting over my shoulder while I'm pissing, with a pinner hanging off of my lip and a vague description of how to view the human condition with some clarity. Strip away the inhibitions and chip away at that omniscient facade. Plod aimlessly. If you're a shameless clod, we'll get along famously. I'll call you chum and pally only cause your name escapes me. You watch for the cavalry while I scrape these coins off of the bottom of the fountain. Count until we get the dollar amount we need to score a box of hawk collar. Then back to the dingy squalor of my room, where we'll crawl around on the floor after our haulers beckon the cops to bang on the door.
Police!
Okay, everybody's all together? Let me explain the situation to you, okay? Technically, it's against the law what you all are doing. Here's the bottom line.
Kick is for the shell, kids to sell the soul. Don't F around, that's getting played out. How many clowns must I lay out before you realize? Kick is for the shell, kids to sell the soul. Don't F around, that's getting played out. It's a goddamn shame.
This is a song about fathers. In a society that treats sensitivity like an allergy, take an antihistamine and stop your sniffling, cause dads get hurt, but they don't cry. Every day they die for us and we don't know why. I got my father's eyes blue like the skies he works under, and I wonder if I got his character. I used to measure my feet next to his and hope one day to fill his shoes. Now manhood looms on the horizon like a prairie sunrise, an orange light. I recognize the self-attack sacrifice for a father's love. After shaving necktie, Sundays in June just won't suffice. I could cry, not for loss, but for all I've gained. Love stained on my being, I believe in me and my ability. Self-worth can't be put on and worn like a vest. You gave it to me when I was little, and I still carry it to this day in my chest. Thanks, Dad, I'm blessed.
I'm blessed, I've always had a father. I'm blessed, I'm blessed. I've always had a father.
I'm gonna kick an old school rap. Yo, where my peeps at? I think that you should see that. I wanna be a strong man and I think that I can be that. I wanna be on the rise and surprise you with a fat job and a house overlooking the lake and the lies. Epic fucking tries every day to give thanks and not make the same mistakes you did as a kid. I follow your footsteps in the dark and dad I spark the microphone with my heart, now ain't that a start? I know you departed us brokenhearted, but we can work this out in the living years. Giving fears, as your daughter sits on her deathbed, we be giving tears. So here's to the future, I feel your inner struggles. Dad, I've grown, I've got troubles of my own, I'm blessed.
I'm blessed, I've always had a father. I'm blessed, I've always had a father. I'm blessed, I've always had a father.
When I was a young boy, I always wanted a kitten, but my father told me they were too damned expensive. Kittens need shots, he said. Kittens need to be fixed. Kittens need expensive kitten foods. They'd shit in our houseplants and rip up the couch with their sharp kitten claws. But I really wanted that kitten, I cried. Little soldiers don't play with kitties and they don't cry, he said. I saw him today at the nursing home gurgling down spoonfuls of cream corn. I plunged spoonful after spoonful of the yellow paste into his face. I acted mechanically, the spoonfuls becoming more frequent, like pistons now. I watched his old frame snort and choke, his eyes rolling back, and as I wiped the cream corn from his lifeless face, I did not cry.
I'm blessed, I've always had a father. I'm blessed. I've always had a father.
You'll never succeed or progress. Searching for peace. You'll never succeed or progress. Searching for peace. You'll never succeed or progress. Searching for peace.
Ever so slowly, we went from one world into another that was almost exactly like it, forgetting right away where we had come from, not caring where we were headed, living for the moment. Do you have any idea how many lives we must have gone through before we even got the first idea that there is more to life than eating or fighting or power in the flock? 1,000 lives, Jonathan? 10,000? And then another 100 lives until we begin to learn that there is such a thing as perfection. And another 100 again to get the idea that our purpose for living is to find that perfection and show it forth. The same rule holds for us all now, of course. We choose our next world through what we learn in this one. Learn nothing, and the next world is the same as this one. All the same limitations, the lead weights to us.
I'm just calling to say goodbye. I tried to get a hold of you earlier, but there wasn't an answer. There seems a shortage, and unfortunately, answering machines recite recorded messages only. And I got more questions than I ever did. I wonder if such an answering machine device existed. Would my life be any different? Either way, I hope to have some answers by tonight. Who knows, maybe talk to God? See, I always stumble my way through religion, not knowing comfort of belief. But soon to be embraced by sweet relief. I feel this lightness. Maybe he made me in his likeness. But I hope he's not fat, depressed, and frightened. Utterly unenlightened. See, I never wanted to be a part of this thing. I know I don't belong here. Soon enough, soon enough. Compelled, moved by the momentum of a lifespan dedicated to this defining act. It's just too bad I couldn't say goodbye in person. But perhaps you would prefer the permanence of my last words recorded on tape. A voice resonates, echoing in time like someone beckoning me home for dinner. I'm coming. Think you'll ever tape over this? Later.
I talked to a short time before he passed away, and he wasn't the kind of person that you would say a lot about, because he said it all himself, you know, in his manner and the way he dressed and in his music. And he did things people are still trying to do today, you know. He was a genius of some sort, there's no question about it.
I tell you about my next guest. This cat allowed himself to be adored but not loved. And his success in show business was matched by failure in his personal relationship bag. Now, that's where he really bombed. And he came to believe that work, show business, love, his whole life, even himself and all that jazz was bullshit. Like to this cat, the only reality is death, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let me lay on you. A so-so entertainer, not much of a humanitarian, and this cat was never nobody's friend. In his final appearance on the great stage of life, you can applaud if you wanna.
Yeah. Check. Every word has been said, every rhyme exhausted. Hip-hop is a joke, the punchline painfully obvious. Formula 4-4, beat 8, bars change up, chant hook insecure. B-boys look hard, dance hard, don't smile, laugh at the jerk with dirt on his shoes. Don't confuse the issues, this was never about music, it's just about the clothes you choose. Pay $100 for the attitude, get the shit free. Complimentary slang reference with every CD purchase. I lent my voice to something stupid, added to the chorus of yelling idiots. Took my place among them, compete for space, pacing on a stage, hurling insults at the innocent.
What do you want to fight? Give you one more chance. I'm not gonna lie to you like other acts. They go, oh, what a great audience, my favorite audience in the whole world. You're the greatest, great bullshit. I can't wait to get the fuck out of here, okay?